Okay, I'm going to do a little video on another type of sardines that I've never had before. Picked these up the other day at Walmart. I did the Brisling sardines at this brand, Millionaire Club. They were just the olive oil ones, which I think are the same as the Crown Prince ones, I believe. So I got these the other day. They were $2.67. The ones with olive oil were $3.27. So these are a little cheaper. Anyway, so they're the Mediterranean style. Says wild Brisling sardines. Mediterranean, slightly smoked. Let's see, they got Brisling sardines, olive oil, sunflower oil, black olives, red pepper, garlic powder, Italian seasoning. Let's see, oregano or oregano, basil, thyme, sage, parsley, black pepper, salt, contains fish, hopefully. So, 106 grams, 82 grams drained, 210 calories. So, anyway, so I've had the clover leaf Mediterranean style, which I believe are identical to the King Oscar ones. So these are actually ridiculously cheaper now. Like I think the clover leaf ones, the Mediterranean style, I think they're like $4 or more now, or $3.99, or they're hovering around $4, if not above, where I can find those now. So if these are any good at all, and they're product of Scotland, like the other Millionaire ones. So anyway, let's open them up and yap in and get reviewing these. And they're good till 2026, these ones. So let's see here. Try to get her open without making too much of a... Oh yeah, you can get the seasoning right away, the smell. Oh yeah, it's pretty strong. It's like there's, I guess, one layer. We've got the famous Yugoslavian fork here. You see the spices are well mixed with it. I noticed with the clover leaf ones, it's sort of like everything was just, like they put the fish in and the oil, and they just sort of like, it was sitting on the top, like the olives and stuff. So it was kind of like, I don't know, I doubt it makes much difference, but it's in the can with them, so. Yeah, it's like one layer. Yeah, that's pretty good. Doesn't seem like the oil is as prevalent in this or something. Like it seems a bit more mild on the... Maybe that's what the, like the sunflower oil. I don't know if it's like 50-50 olive oil, sunflower oil. I don't know. I think they put them in order of how much. It says olive oil, then sunflower oils. I don't know. Anything else pretty good though. The fish taste good. They're quite soft. You can see the olives here. Yeah, that's the only thing I can say about these, between these, like the cloverleaf ones. Might be a tiny bit lacking in the oil flavor, but yeah. Pretty good though, and they're quite a lot cheaper, like two, what they say they were? Two something. 267, like that's pretty good. You know, you can get like the run of the mill sort of boring sardines. $1.50. Some of those are getting close to $2 or a bit more now, so you can get them on sale for less, obviously, but for a good quality sardine, I think this is well worth it. And the Mediterranean ones are kind of one of my favorites of the Brisling style ones. Like, olive oil's good. Mediterranean ones are good. And after that, it's like Kipper snacks with hot sauce or the Brunswick ones with the jalapeno peppers kind of deal. Something like that. But you can see there's lots of spices and stuff in there, and the chunks of red bell pepper, I guess, in there. So, yeah, these are good. Very tasty. I'm gonna have to go stock up on these before the price goes up. Really good. So I don't know if there's a Crown Prince equivalent to this or what. Because I think that Millionaire Club, that's like a Canadian brand, I think. Let's see, imported by Ocean Brands, Richmond, BC. They have a website, www.millionairefish.com, if you're interested. Probably have a list of all their different ones. So I've done like three of theirs now. So, anyway, thanks for watching, guys. We'll talk to you later.